wreaked havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
No.
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
We've been disbanded! The git!
But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
After the tragic event of A-Day, the Avengers disband and superheroes are outlawed. In the following 5 years, the mega corporation Advanced Idea Mechanics, also known as AIM, rises to take their place. The pioneer of cutting-edge technology seeks to save the world through the power of science, rejecting what they call fallible heroes. Young Kamala Khan, transformed by Terrigen mist on A-Day and hunted by AIM for poking her nose into their affairs, starts her adventure to reassemble the Avengers and prove their innocence. We join her now after she has enlisted the help of Dr. Bruce Banner, the pair on their way to discover the whereabouts of Tony Stark.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here in Stark Industries. If anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yep.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Yeah, are you wearing that communications butt I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back?
Okay, I'm running.
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Well, the big guy had a run in.
Had a nice walk.
But after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of tight squeeze.
Yeah.
That looks fitable. For anyone.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks.
Thanks, Kamala.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay. New question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Okay.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh. Open up. You need a Hulk, mate.
That's well, it's shut.
What you want, mate? Yeah. Don't shoot me. I'm the Hulk. You're level 3 and I'm the Hulk? What's going on here? There's loads of you! Screw you! Get lost! What do you want? I ain't done nothing, I'm just a Hulk! Oop! Come on, Who'd want to come up with this? Who would want to come up to this guy in a mood? Oh my god! Hey, you! Ah! Ah! Screw you, peacekeeper! Ooh! Wanna go to it? Oh. No, I'll just go around naked, that's fine. I'm the Hulk.
By your silence that you are not amused. That's okay.
No.
I don't think Bruce likes
it. And shorts, Jay.
The guy with the glasses.
He knows what he wants to do. Thunderclap.
Aims everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in.
Thunderclap.
This might be a bad idea. Closing it all down.
And then, whew. Kamala, is that you? Oh, hello. Oh man, you had the TP, didn't you? Fudger. See how many soldiers they've got inside. And you definitely got Ames' attention. Oh, yeah. I've thought about this one. Oh, you're still alive, are you? There you go! No, I thought I was safe, but no!
Deep inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Trying with an attack. Got it.
Smash door!
Dr. Packer, stop! Retract the walkway. Move back to subjects to site 3.
Huh?
Carlton's here?
Over here.
Critical failure. Entry failure.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Screw you, Keeper! No more shield for you!
What's that say? Reinforcements and bound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can find him.
Screw you, Aim.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor.
Yes, it is. I am the Incredible Soap.
He needs it.
Big stairs are gonna stop me. Yeah, you're gone now, punk. Are you all right? I'm Incredible Hulk.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
I'd rather kiss my own mom's ass. Go back up here.
Bruce, it isn't too late.
Why you call a keeper? Are you saving? No!
I'm in something called a Terogenesis Lab? What is this?
The Terogenesis Lab? What's that? Administration lobby. Oh, hi, Kamala. So
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing, but you're weak. Both of you.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
What? I like being the Hulk. I don't want to be anything else. No!
No way. The archive. This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
Whoa!
Need to get power to the door.
What the hell?
It's like there's a generator over there.
Where do I go? Fish doing that? I'm scared. How old are you? Take that, you might be bigger than me. Just gonna kick your butt.
Together, Con. You got this.
Only have to even be near you to attack you. Long arm power! Boom! Hey, this riot bot! If that is your real name!
Bitch. Guess I've got to get the switches to get the power on.
Seems that way, yes. Okay.
Some switches.
What switches? Switch. Oh no, you've done it again. Toaster! Woo! Walking toaster! Ah, shit! Come here! How you missed my extended elasticated fist? I don't know! Look at me! Yeah, I can do that shit! Look at that, Peacekeeper! You're getting beat up by me, Miss Marvel! Restore. Whew. Okay, Oh, this one. Okay. Oh.
Right? should open now.
I've done it all now. What? Done that one. It's one of you. Nope. Elastication.
Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in the super cool pile of Avengers stuff.
Yeah. That is the way, you know? Yeah, secret cool Avengers stuff.
Mark 1. Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
Gauntlet Mark 1, eh? So we've got in here?
Cap's first shield. This was on display at 8. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Pepper to Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
Cool. All this for Jarvis. You're lucky, Jarvis. You became a terrible superhero. Called Vision.
Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing?
Yeah.
I think this belonged to Thor.
Thor's mug.
A secret lever? Oh, no.
No. Thor's in love with Jane Foster. No idea where Bruce got off to, but we're gonna find Jarvis.
Over here.
Got this? Look, this is the Avengers! The Avengers!
Shush, guys.
Hey, it's Jarvis.
Jarvis.
We have Jarvis.
Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
I gotta find Bruce.
What you got there, Cricket?
Kevin?
Why don't you let me have that? Disappointment.
Why? Oh, look! The Hulk! He's fighting the Abomination!
You're not looking at him. All units, find the Gurgur and stay out of my way. There's something wrong, Dara. Something different.
Jenna Abomination! Abomination of a bitch! Last line now, you abomination of a prick! Oh, Four, we miss you. We do. Take out your abomination! Oh! Poof! The mine just literally flew at me! Take this! Shut up! Dead yet? You tell him, Hulk! She's looking like Mercy Mouse.
Is it
dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, talking to myself.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered kerogen gas.
What? Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over.
Calm down, bro.
What does that mean?
Calm down, it's all right. Dark kerogen. I'm evil! You turned me evil!
You're hurting him.
Evil!
Should
I turn
it easy?
You turned him evil!
Please stop.
Promising results. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. He's been cured.
Wow. Hey, Hulk. Bruce, you're back. I missed the Hulk.
We should get out of here. Hasn't said.
Yeah.
Anyone else, Mr. Hulk?
Sure.
I'm Mr. Hulk.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
She looks like she's seen a ghost.
Good. I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Okay.
Good. So. Yeah.
See you, Bruce.
It's real.
Sorry, what was that?
What? I thought you were going, Bruce.
The cure. It's real. I mean, it looks real. What if I could be here all again?
But, it didn't work like that.
And you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's relevant?
No.
I never really fit in before. I mean, super, just...
You're a superhero, aren't you?
Fiction competition, you know, that everything would just...
Yeah, it's alright, Kamala. We'll mess up.
You're a freak.
You're not.
Who's a freak? Everyone's normal. Even Jamie.
What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. It still took
guts. Bruce, you're not helping.
And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
You think?
What?
It's thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
I'll get it.
but, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
I'll go do Bruce stuff.
Good job, Kong. Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
She's pumped.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
Wherever he is. What are you trying to do to me, Joan?
I should go talk to Bruce. Or I should look around some more now that the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
Okey-doke. How big is this beta?
Hey, Bruce.
Hey, Bruce.
Sorry about... Any luck if you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button.
What button? Oh, that button. Okay.
Good afternoon, Dr. Mount.
Hey, Jarvis.
We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pro.
No, I'm just a rather very intelligent assistant. A pleasure to meet you, Miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
War table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Mm-hmm. Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this.
Okie doke. In the science lab.